shoot, no bother.
I've got a trout. I don't think it's a steel. Yeah, it's a trout. It was like a pretty good sized trout. And since I hooked it so far down there. Alright, let's see this little what we got here. Dude. Huge fish here a few years ago. Right there.
Oh!
Good size trout. Come here, my man. Let's get you in the pan. Man, that's a good sized trout. Look at this thing. Oh boy! It's a legitimate trout. Look at that thing. Man, that thing's probably about 14, 15 inches long. See ya, my man. I was like, what is going on over there? It's a good sized trout. That's three on beads today. Jeez. Well, let's see what we got here, friend. Pretty little trout. What do we got here? Come here, man. It's just barely 10. Look at this thing. Really? Yeah, my man. I think I just have a stick or something on. I don't think it's a fish. Yeah, it's not fighting. Okay. That is a fish. Big trout. You gotta see this trout. Holy moly. This is gonna make the honorable mention trout file. Holy, holy moly, look at this thing. I thought I had just like a stick on there, but it's just a cutthroat with its mouth wide open. Look at this thing. Thing's beautiful. Look at this, I'm just gonna call my day. Look at this thing. Beautiful. And look at this thing. The thing's probably, I'm guessing, I don't know, 14 inches long? Well, what do you think? I'm gonna go try to eat some more steelhead, bro. Five spinner. Serious about their spinners. See ya, brother. I need to kind of get the mid range. There's kind of a series of boulders that you kind of got to work your way through. Oh, there we go. That's kind of cool. You can get right there. Yeah, it was looking good, so I mended my line. And then it's all cattywampus. What the heck? I think it's a trout, but it actually hooked it while I was reeling. I think this is gonna make honorable mention. Good grief. That is insane. This trout hit. I was just reeling the jig in. But I mean, it's a good size trout. Alright. The trout honorable mention file. Look at this thing. Look at this beauty. Only if I was trout fishing, huh? Look at this thing. That thing's like 14 inches long. It's skinny as can be. All right, my man. Aggressive. That thing hit it on the reel. Oh, there we go, steelhead. Oh no! It's just a big trout. All right, well, honorable mention file. Good grief, this is a big sized trout. Look at this trout. Are you serious? Oh my goodness, that's a big sized tethero. Man, that's for sure. Oh, look at this thing. Look at this fish. Look at this thing. These things are predators. Man. Honorable mention for sure. I thought I had a steelhead on me. Man, second there, I wasn't sure if I had a trout or a steelhead. Good sized trout. Oh, look at this. Come here, little man. Wanting the nightmare jig. These cutthroat are predators. Dude. Honorable mention, cutthroat trout. There might go. There, brother. That was a monster. Oh, that looks good right there. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a trout. Dang it. It's a trout that kept it. Mention drop pile. Huh. I don't know. Did you see that? Trout jumped out of the water and hit my bobber. Insane. That's a dragon. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a dragon. That's a nice trout. Better not a scoop all the way. Oh, he got a gill. Look at this. I'm in the mansion for the trout. Ew. Oh, perfect. Okay, a couple more casts. Eel upriver trick. It's a tough trick because it's hard to keep the blade spinning. You have to reel super fast. Oh, got a trout. Got a feisty trout. Let's see if he makes the honorable mention file. Let's see what we got here. That's not a bad trout. These cutthroats are super aggressive. Dude. Oh, came off. Perfect. Even better. No. Dude, I'm gonna let you go. Going crazy. Going crazy. Wanted the sweet pink cherry. Dude. That's a baby steelhead, my man. Yeah. Yeah, that's not a cutthroat. That's our future.
Perfect.
I ain't hit this. Get him off the hook. Got off on his own.